degrees.
Okay, and raise your glasses to finding a cure for lymphoma and leukemia. Here to tell us more about the Fleming's wine tasting is Andrew...
Segolas.
Segolas. I want to pronounce that T in there. That one's silent, right?
Yeah.
Okay,
absolutely.
So third year for the event. How did this come to be?
I was a wine manager with a company back in a restaurant in Lincolnshire. We did the event there. Wonderful wine tasting event that I used to go to all the time, that I thought maybe we could do here in Madison, that we could raise a lot of money for a great local charity.
And it's unique at Fleming's because you have so many wines by the glass, right?
Absolutely. We feature our Fleming's 100, which is our signature wine program, mm-hmm. and we carry over 100 wines by the glass. This year's wine program, 30 of the wines are actually under $10 and under for a glass.
So how many different wines will you be tasting at the event?
All 100 are available.
Oh, and, my goodness.
Absolutely. So you'll also be able to have a map so you'll know which wines are with which table, so you can go and choose the wines that you want to actually select and taste.
Okay. And so then the vendors will be there, too.
Absolutely. Our vendors are going to be pouring, our local wine vendors are pouring our wines for us, teaching our guests about our wines. Mm-hmm. Education is always great, especially when, you know, you think you know everything, you don't. So you always find out something new. And also one great thing is that our guests are going to be vote on our next wine that is going to be on our wine list.
Oh.
So our vendors are going to bring in wines that are not on a wine list, one each, and those are going to be on a ballot, and our guests are going to be able to vote on those and see which one gets the most votes, and that will be put on our next printing.
Okay. And we'll let people know that it's next Saturday. It's not today. It's a week from today. So then how does it work? Do people give a donation? Is there a charge for coming in?
We're asking for a $35 minimum donation.
Okay.
You get a little keeper glass, one of these right over here.
Oh, very pretty.
You get to take that with you and taste with you, and you get to take that with you as a little memento. It's just a wonderful event for a great cause to raise a good amount of money for some great people.
And also, you certainly will be offering, it looks like, some tasty treats. Well, what do you serve along with all these different wines?
The quintessential matchups with wine are fruit and cheese and obviously different breads. So we're a scratch kitchen at Fleming's. Chef Jason Bednar made these breads for us here. And we have some Irish porter cheese. This is a rosemary cheese. And we have some gorgonzola and some fresh brie as well. And put a little parmesan peppercorn on them. Yeah, he caramelized some almonds for us.
That smells terrific.
Wonderful.
What are the wines that you brought in for us here?
I brought in a few of my favorites, a few different originals. B.R. Cohn. Phenomenal cab, goes with anything, can go with a filet, can go with salmon, can go with anything. One of my favorites is the Belle Gloss Pinot here, the Pinot Noir, very, very hot varietal right now. People love Pinot Noir, the very well-known Hess, a single vineyard Cabernet by the glass, which is very unique to pour a single vineyard Cabernet. And then this is very unique. This is a wine that we do every year with a different winemaker, and we did this with Robbie Mondavi and Folio Wine Group and our corporate wine director, Marion Jansen.
Oh, so and, it's your own.
It is our own wine. She blended the wine with him. There's three different Pinot Noir clones.
Wow.
Sounds good. Well, thank you so much for coming on. We do have all the information on our web channel, NBC15.com. Also, we're going to have this event on our community calendar that will run next weekend on Saturday to remind you in case you happen to forget over the next week.
That, once again, Fleming's 100 Wine Tasting, and that will be next weekend from noon until 3, all to benefit the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society.
Absolutely.
Right.
Thank you so much for coming on. A wonderful display.
Thank you.
At 5:40 in the morning. Looks great.